Hello, my name is Cream, and welcome back to Europa Universalis IV, as Delhi in our Emperor of Hindustan campaign. So, we are at war, as I see, but we are at war with who? Multan, Afghanistan, and Jampur. Oh yeah, I remember, Bengal is, or plan is for Bengal to deal with Jampur. Right now, we will deal with Afghanistan and Multan. Right now, Multan is sieging Sindh, which is our puppet, if I remember correctly. It should be. Damn it. Sindh is puppet, yo. Puppet of Delhi. For now, I don't care if they're gonna be destroyed or sieged. For now, plan is to take this area, Roh, and then Banu. Our taking war score is for Banu, so yeah, definitely. Let's do that. One of our generals is the frack, he died. Move to Pera, when are we gonna arrive there? November 6th. What about here? November 14th, what about here? 14th, okay, let's, you can move here. Also, Banu is over. Nice. In that case, I'm gonna take you guys and move to Multan. Business must be free from unlawful exactions. Nationalize minus fund. Nationalize modifier minus 15. We're gonna move towards legalism, which I'm okay with. If our legalism is. Yeah, okay, we can move towards legalism. National manpower modifier, national tax modifier, technology cost minus 10%. Reject the proposal. I'm okay with that. Nationalize modifier, I don't think. Yeah, we are getting money, it should be okay. Now, we don't have any leader, that's unfortunate. So, our current ruler. Is young. Tolerance of 18 analytics plus 1. Year unmutation decay minus 1. That's 10. And that's 10 monarch points. So it doesn't matter who will die. Okay, Amirs, I don't think I can grant you generalship. Nope, we can do it in 5 years. Okay. So I have either two options. Either click button for and so we will generate. General, or we're gonna get leader, or one of our ruler, or heir. You know what, heir? I don't care about you that much. Oh, free siege, awesome, I like you. I like you a lot now. And let's move to Kaipur, I don't want this 4-4. Oh, this is my stuff, you idiots. Okay, come on, go take this province. Rebellion in Lahore, we are not right, I'm not gonna send army there. Okay, hopefully we will destroy this army for, oh, there was wipe stack, nice. Okay, let's army to Banu, this Afghani army is gone, so I'm gonna expect them to be moving towards Roh. So it would be nice if you would send reinforcements there. New idea? Innovative? Oh, what's that? Innovativeness gain plus 50%. Oh, and we will get national unrest minus 1. You know what? This is admin. Courthouse, more states, and courthouse. Oh, it would be nice if you would have this. So our corruption would go down. What the hell? Bengal, just get out. Now, Jampur. Oh, you still have high war enthusiasm. Because you still have this army here. Can I catch it? We need to destroy this army. Or at least defeat it, so we can make peace with Jampur. Now, Kalat, 4th level 2, okay, let's go to Kalat, let's send this army to Kalat. Who knows where it's our, you know what, can we catch you? Where are you retreating? Okay, doesn't matter, let's send this army to Kalat. Our enemies, Harbar Yampur, okay. Oh, screw it, I'm not sending army there. They're too far. Yampur, medium war enthusiasm. Okay, if I'm gonna take this land, and this land. You are saying no to that. Okay, those two provinces are out of our reach. Okay, Yampur is in our hands, this is not our state. Is Yampur our state, or this is this our state? No. Currently, Yampur has 15 development. This is another what? 8. We could make this area into state. What's our coalition or aggressive expansion? Multan and Yampur would join. Well, we will destroy Multan, so it doesn't matter. And right now, aggressive expansion is okay. So we could take as much land from Yampur as possible, and no one will care. Oh, this. Occupy Bengal, no chance. I'm taking this, so we have border with the Vyarkand. The ally with Kvalinor, which is this guy, so we don't worry about them. Yes, let's do that. In that case, let's also build spine for against them, so we can attack them as soon as possible. So Yampur, you will give me those two provinces, you will give me war reparations. You will give money. Okay, give me less money. Okay, Friedakis, screw that. So I'm gonna take those two provinces. Yampur is out of this war, we will call those two provinces. Dan, what about you? You are there with Guy Rat and Idara, I have no idea who those guys are. And independence is granted by Yampur. Well, I don't care. We could fight Yampur again, no problem. But I don't want to know, you are allied with whom? Those two guys. Nice, I'm okay with that. Oh, he's gonna think you. This guy and this guy, no problem. Marvar is our puppet, so we could give them those two provinces, no problem. Kumon has, yeah. So I know whom we're gonna declare war on next. Oh, Delian Particularists. And I'm an idiot. And I'm pretty sure you see why. Once again, I made stupid mistake and I didn't peace out Yampur. But I made peace with Multan. Damn it, idiot. Idiot me. Oh, damn it. Okay, let's deal with those particularists. And then we can deal with Dunk and Idar and Garyat. Damn it. Hey, again. It happens. This happens too much. Too often. I have to be a lot more careful. Who's the best general we have? Oh, definitely our heir. So yeah, let's send him there. Our morale is a lot better. Are we missing some men? Yeah, we are missing 5,000 men, which we do not have. Okay, so... Oh, Dunk doesn't have any army. Okay, let's send this army to Bahreich. Nepal, you are with Ham, Guge, and U. Oh, we don't have any men. Yeah, let's slacken the necromancer standards if we can. We can. Yeah, let's do that. You can 5,000 men, which is not enough. Well, it's enough. We can get another 3,000 men. We will be waiting for. We are waiting for Armin Tech 3. Armin Tech 8. And yeah, let's declare for Rondank. You can get him from Afghanistan. Let's build spine war against Idar. Let's declare war on Dunk. In when we're gonna be able to set diplomat. We're gonna move towards legalism. Bengal is willing to join. Okay, if I'm gonna do it, Bengal. What's our favor? How many favors do we have? Okay, 48. So I'm gonna use them. I'm not gonna be wasting my manpower, I'm gonna be wasting Bengal's manpower. We use this. Dunk has connoisseurs or give connoisseurs to Yampur so they don't have any army. In that case, I'm gonna keep. Is this for level 1 or 3? 1. So. Okay, I'm gonna take 4 of you. Rest of you, you will move towards Idare. Oh, for level one. Oh, screw that. In that case, you will be sieged by Mevar. Or Marvar. This province will be sieged by Kumaon. In that case, you stay behind. Oh, Dunk is not gonna giving credit condottieris to Jampur, so let's cage this enemy army. Man, and it's all. Like, I'm not be... Colonialism is happening and we still do not have... We already have that. We already have Renaissance. Now we will wait for colonialism to spawn in our land. Rebellion in Nightmare? Ah, who cares? Mevar, Marvai Particularis, I'm not helping them. Oh, Idar's army's here. Come on, we'll deal with those Particularists. Oh, more troops. And in that case, I'm gonna send this army to Mevar. Megal, I must say, you're doing a terrible job here. Final dunk is in our hands, guys. Move here to Makhikatna. Oh, Mutanis has risen up. How many troops do we have? Changing plans, guys. All of you move to Huru. Unfortunately, we still don't have this fort there. Okay, let's finally build this fort in Dejarat. I planned it for a long time, but so finally let's do it. Alfie, move to Kuru. And how many people in front do you have? 15. Okay, one infantry will stay behind. Everyone else move to Dipalpur and to Multan. You know what? You will move here. And I'm gonna send you to Multan after this battle will be over. Finally, you move to Multan, you guys move here to Mevar. And I'm gonna transfer this occupation to Marvar. Heathens, in high places, widespread their condemnation will hurt our relations with all other Muslim countries. That's unfortunate. You are done, move to Marvar. Don't do anything, and I'm gonna take two of you. You guys move here, and the rest of you go follow this army. Dunk, no peace, do not worry. Hunting accident. Our current heir dies, we're gonna lose stability, or he dies, and we're gonna lose prestige. We are, if anything, we're losing prestige because we are losing stability anyway. Or we will stability anyway. Oh, damn it. We've lost. Great leader. This guy sucks even more. Or, guy, kid. In that case, let's boost our stability to 1. Oh, we can do this. Land maintenance minus 10% for defense plus 20. What's next? Reinforce speed plus 33%, land attrition. We are still 3 years ahead. Okay, you know what? Yeah, let's take defensive mentality. In that case, we cannot recruit general. Is our wife good? Oh, our main guy is gone. Sabbaticals. Oh, frack! I should have noticed that a little bit sooner. When we've increased our stability to 1. Okay, I'm gonna hire you now. Oh, wife, 2 to 5. So you are you suck. Like, I was thinking about making our ruler into general, and if he would die, that then our wife would be ruler for some time, for a few years, but she's worse than our current ruler, so I do not want her to be ruling our country. If anything, I will wait until we can have enough political power or monarch points. And then I'm gonna recruit new general. Legitimacy sucks. At least this guy has strong legitimacy, so if we're gonna be lucky, we don't have to worry about our legitimacy. Prestige is non-existent. Finally, let's recruit general. Let's hope it will be good guy. It could be worst. 3-5 is nice, but only one siege, that sucks. Okay, Idar, I'm talking your provinces. You will cease to exist, Idar. Karyar, can we make peace with you? Yeah, probably can. I want money, and I want war reparations. You are saying no to that? Well, in that case, screw you. This siege is over, finally, so I'm gonna transfer occupation of this province to Marwar. You guys merge together and move to Batchania. Oh, we have another province to convert? Let's convert, but higher. Is here. In the state, do we have... Yeah, enforced legislation, great. Oh, yeah, and let's make peace with Idar. Idar, I want your money and your provinces. Aggressive expansion. Bukengal, Tianpur, Idar, we have truce with Multan, we have truce with Tianpur. And Bundelkhand, I have no idea who those guys are. Probably close by and small, so screw them. Tianpur, aren't you guaranteeing independence of someone? Oh, now you are granting independence of Hormuz. I want to know how you would do it. Now, Gariat, your war enthusiasm is still medium. You guys merge together and train. No manpower, non-existent manpower, Sufi syncretism. Local measure strength plus 3 in the Tianpur area. I have no idea where the Tianpur area is. Tianpur area is here. And it's already... No. It's Mewat is Sunni. This one is Sikh and this one is Hindu. Can we convert them? Yes, we can convert both of them. Local measure strength minus 5%. We're gonna move towards legalism. I'm okay with that. Yeah, I'm okay with that. Let's move towards legalism. And can we click this button? Yes. In that case, let's debase our currency. And let's click this button. And we have money. And money is always nice. 0.16 ducats, 0.18 ducats, marketplace, Multan. Oh, it's only level 1. Oh, but we are at war. Oh, well done. Let's build marketplace here. Tundar. Yeah, we should definitely upgrade this emporium after this war will be over. Bengal, finally. I was going to say that Bengal should be a little bit faster with their siege, but they are good. Okay, you will still trade towards me. Thank you for your cooperation and Dalak. Let's give this occupation to Kumaon. I probably don't want that. Yeah, I don't care about this land. And Kumaon will probably have it as its state. Now we just need to destroy Nepal and we are too strong and we cannot placate local rulers. We can pay off debt of Sindh. Let's do that. Okay, Marwar and Sindh. We should probably deal with you, Marwar. Will you get... Oh, you have still cores here. Or in Malwa? Okay. Sindh has also got cores in Malwa. So finding Malwa would be a good idea. Oh, how many loans do we have? None? Great. So Malwa, you are alive with Balochistan, Tianpur, Baglana and Kalandi. Do we have truce? Answer is yes, for 7 more years. Bingo! You want to throw a marriage. For now, I will say yes. Okay, we are going to spend war against your count. Who are you? Oh yeah, I remember. I wanted to claim this land. Independence guaranteed by... Frack you. I'm gonna claim this land anyway, but we are not attacking them. What about you? Oh, Book and the Cult. You are the one with high... unhappiness against me. But you are allied with Vianegar and Haroti. Haroti no one cares about, but Vianegar... Oh, you are allied with only with Vianegar. I like that. You know what? Let's build spine for against Haroti and Bundelkhand. Move towards legalism or mysticism? Let's move towards legalism. So what our current missions are? What do we need to do here? Ten owned provinces either have textile manufacture or plantation producing cotton. Subdued Afghans, we will need to fight Afghanistan, and we have truce with them now because I'm idiot. We need to control this area in Fiend. For this we will need to fight Bengal. And it's kinda soon. Oh, let's improve relations with Bahmanis. If you're gonna... Because I still want to backstab Bengal. Oh, frack, we need those scholars again. So, who will give those scholars to us? Sindh Queen must improve relations with Sindh. In case you return from Bahmanis and Sindh, I need this royal marriage. Prohibit animal slaughter. Parashana marks the holiest period of the Yan Regent calendar. It is time of fasting, austerity and absolution. Members of the Yan community use this time for prayer, meditation and asking forgiveness from their fellows. Yan ministers employed in the Darien administration have petitioned the state to ask that slaughter of animals be prohibited for duration of Parashana. While a costly proposal for our butchers, it has been suggested that the state could make up for the loss of profits. We don't have money for that, so probably not. And it will increase only their loyalty, not influence, so I don't care about that. Ulema will increase... Yeah, I'm okay with that. We will make not concessions to Heathen's hate. Yeah, no chance. Now, let's improve relations with Sindh when we can. Let's do it. So... Marvar has too high liberty desire. And we cannot placate local rulers. In that case, I will disable embargo rivals. How much money are we getting? 9 ducats, so like in 3-4 months we gonna have enough money to actually upgrade this Emporio into something better. Malva. What's your army situation? They have 12,000 troops, so they are not that strong. But promise they have allies. Yampur. It would be nice if we could attack Yampur, but that's not gonna happen. Reprimand. Look on in Lahore. Yeah, who cares? I'm okay with that. Okay, Haroti will be probably our next target. Haroti and Hulk. Bunenkhalt. Merwa, do you have claims on Haroti? Yes, so you will get those claims. You are with whom? Balochistan. Too far. We don't have borders, so it doesn't matter if we cannot attack them. Yampur, we have truce. Baglan and Kalandi. I have no idea where the two are. Oh, Baglana is here. Kalandi is here. So we don't have border with them. And our truce with Yampur will end when? 1511, so 7 more years. So that's unfortunate, we still have to wait. Oh, we can click buttons. So what buttons do we want to click? National tax modifier would be nice. But screw that, let's get this land acquisition. Core creation cost minus 5%. It's always nice to expand. And we've also got more manpower. Let's get this empiricism. Effectiveness gain plus 50%. Oh, because someone has better technology, probably. Yeah, we need more admin and diplo points. Are you focusing on some... What on what are you focusing at this moment? Military? Nope. Oh, let's focus on diplo. Reason is that we are really behind diplo point, diplo tech. Oh, maybe I should kept focusing on military until we would get military tech 9. No, that would mean unbalanced research. Right now we need to focus on diplo tech 6 or diplo tech 7. So, Marvar claims those two provinces, so I will claim this land. No, screw it, I'm not claiming this land. Like, Marvar will... This is entire state. Okay, if I'm gonna give this land to Marvar, they can also get those two provinces. What about you? We are a province here, called P. So we can make this entire area into state. Pretty sure we will need it anyway. So, how many states can we have? Or Purmanchar had 23 development. Oh, finally. We have 150 relations with Sindh. That means we can click... Oh, next month. Oh, wait, 50 admin power? Okay. That's kind of unfortunate. That's gonna take some time. We can purchase abilities, so no. No. Maybe. You know, let's take transfer subject. What that means. Transfer subject peace treaty at half cost. Allow claims bordering claims. One of our generals is dead. Once again, sucks a lot. But it's 1505, that means that Amirs will grant us general. Okay, in few more months. Can they do it? They need 30 lotes, so they can do it, but we need to wait a little bit longer. 0.11, so that's like what? 5 months. Oh, we have time. We aren't at war. Okay, let's train 2 more infantry and few more artillery troops. Oh, also, I totally forgot. Dundar, I want this to be the better level 2. Oh, this is not state. Okay, in that case, screw that. Shafi, let's send this guy to Bengal and he will transfer trade from Bengal to Doab. And we are missing military guy. What? Who? We? How much money are you getting? 9 decades. So we can afford level 2 guy. Land force limit modifier plus 1%. National manpower. Okay, I want him. Can I upgrade you? Answer is yes. It's in 9 decades. We can afford that. Let's do that. Let's upgrade this guy. How much money are we getting? 3 decades. So let's not upgrade anyone else. When are you gonna have enough military points? 1507. So next year. Okay, but. Right now, let's finish this episode here. If you enjoyed this episode, please continue watching and have a nice rest of your day. Goodbye.